अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, दिस इज़ नादरा फ्रॉम वर्किंग गर्ल कुक्स। हाउ आर यू? होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। गाइस, टुडे आई ब्रॉट एन अनदर कीटो रेसिपी फॉर यू। आई कॉल इट कीटो कॉलीफ्लावर चिकन पुलाव। इन कीटो हेल्दी लाइफस्टाइल वी यूज़ कॉलीफ्लावर एज अ राइस एज वेल। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू मेक राइस फ्रॉम कॉलीफ्लावर। इंस्टेड ऑफ राइस, cauliflower is mild with nutty slightly bitter undertone. It is a mild tasting and versatile vegetable. We use it to make keto pizza crust, keto couscous, keto bread. Cauliflower is considered quite high in fiber, good source of antioxidant, high in choline, and the most important is low carb alternative to grains. Inshallah, soon I will bring my new video on the nutritious value of the vegetables. So let's move on to check the ingredients to make our dish. Cauliflower rice 2 cup, roasted chicken 1 cup, finely chopped 1 small onion, 2 medium sized chopped tomatoes, cumin seed 1 pinch, 1 small bay leaf, 1 small cinnamon stick, salt according to taste, freshly grated garlic 1 teaspoon, freshly grated ginger 1 teaspoon, 1 tablespoon homemade pulao masala, butter 1 tablespoon, lemon juice 1 tablespoon, oil 2 tablespoon. Guys, when we say cauliflower rice, it means we chop the cauliflower until it becomes grainy and we use it as rice. Here you can see I have big pieces of cauliflower. I didn't make it rice. I wanted to show you how to make cauliflower rice. Guys, here I am using roasted chicken. You can use lamb, beef or even minced. Simply I put the butter under the skin and rubbed salt on the skin and baked it. Butter keeps the chicken soft and salt makes the chicken crispy. Guys, here I am using olive oil. You can use avocado oil as well. I show you. It is avocado oil. Its nutritious value is high. Or you can use coconut oil. It's entirely up to you. Now guys, to make cauliflower rice, we need chopper. I will simply put the cauliflower in it and chop it, and it will comes out in a very grainy form, and we will use it as a rice. I chop it and show you. Now guys, everything is ready. Let's start cooking. Oil is warm. Now I will add whole spices in it. A small bay leaves. A small piece of cinnamon stick. And just a pinch of cumin seed. Because all the spices are already in pulao masala. Now I will bring the flame down and add finely chopped onion in it and saute it for about 2 minutes on low flame. Guys, you can use fried onion as well. If you use fried onion, add it at the end after mixing all the spices, ginger garlic paste, tomato, chicken and cauliflower in it. Now onion is nicely sauteed. It's a time to add ginger garlic paste in it and fry it on a low flame for about a minute. Guys, if you are using raw meat, then add meat first in it and fry it for about a minute and then add ginger garlic paste in it. Ginger garlic is nicely fried. It's a time to add tomato in it. I will add tomato in it and mix it well. And here goes 1 tablespoon homemade pulao masala in it. I will mix it well. And now guys, I will add salt in it as well. Guys, I won't add water in it. Just I will mix them together and cover the pot to let the tomato release its water to help the spices to cook in it for about 2 minutes on low flame. Let's check it. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wow, the aroma of the curry is amazing. You can see tomato and onion are softened and became a fine paste. Guys, as you know, chicken is roasted and no need to cook it longer. So first here goes cauliflower in it. I will give a good mix to combine all the ingredients together. Here you can see cauliflower rice is grainy and no need to cook it longer, because as long as it will cook, it will lose its crunchiness. Guys, you can see here I am using 2 green chilies to make it little bit spicy. You can skip it, it's entirely optional. And guys, you can skip meat as well, and you can eat it as a rice as well with kebab, minced, or even with baked or fried fish. It goes very nicely with them. At the end, now here goes chicken in it. I will mix it well. As I said earlier, instead chicken you can use any meat, but chicken doesn't take time to get tender and you prepare your dish in a short time. To give the tangy flavor, here I am using 1 tablespoon lemon juice in it. And here goes mint and coriander in it. Almost everything is gone in it, except butter. I will give a final mix and put butter on it and let it simmer on low flame for about 1 minute, and our dish will be ready. It's time to check our pulao. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Wow, guys, the aroma of spices and butter literally elevated this simple dish. I dish it out and show you. Here is my keto cauliflower pulao. I hope you will like it. If you give it try, please give me feedback. If you are new at my channel, please don't leave the channel without subscribing my channel. If you like my video, please give it thumbs up and activate the bell icon to get the notification of my new videos first. See you next time with another interesting recipes. Till then, take care. Assalamu alaikum. Allah Hafiz.